Guys, we called this meeting because there are a lot of hurtful rumors swirling around, and we have something to say to you.
That's right.
You
Meg
guys
and I are
being
in love.
Stupid. What? No, Dad. We're telling them that they're idiots and to cut it out.
Right. That's what I meant. I'm all confused. I'm not in love with Meg. I need to return a ring to Zales.
Oh my God, your father's not breathing. Meg, you have to give him mouth to mouth.
Me? You do it. You're his wife.
I need at least 4 beers to get there, Meg. Besides, you are the only one who knows how.
No way. I already did it once, and it made my life hell.
Meg, please, this is our father. Probably.